continually punch him and the other can just rip the fence. It doesn't look that easy, Liv. He's putting up a good fight. He'll get tired. Then you take turns punching him.
It's actually not a bad strategy. And find the counter. Here we go. Back in barely low. And he's going outside.
Finally, that's what I wanted to see.
I want to see some double team moves. Toss them around more.
They will, I'm sure. As he gets more tired, it'll be a lot easier.
Who cares if he's tired or not? Just grab him.
Oof, it looks like he had that one scouted.
I would not want to get hit by that.
No one would. He's getting back in.
Good. That's where they should be. The Overlord should do more matches like this. It's fun to watch them fight hopelessly.
I think that's why they don't do this anymore. He's trying to keep it entertaining.
This is entertaining. Proving very
supposed to end this way.
Yeah, it's a little sad since he's done pretty well so far, but I guess we'll have to find someone else.
Plus, this is super fun to watch. Go get him!
I expected this to end quickly, but Seth's done a good job so far.
New guy, you're really not gonna let that go, right?
No plans, Jim. Nope.
Why is that?
Because it's barely held together. Just look at it.
Oh no, it's probably the most well-constructed thing in here. It's the Overlord's pride and joy. He
close as we are then?
Almost there.
Trouble. I'm gonna get out of this.